So hey there everyone, and in this tutorial I'm going to build this playlist, song playlist app version, means it would be a only mobile version. Okay, so this would be very means taken care of in each and every specific devices. Okay, so let's also I'm going to provide the GitHub and GitHub repo this, and at the end of this tutorial I'm going to give you a task. Okay, so let's start with the coding part. So hello everyone, and let's start with this tutorial. So I have added normalized CSS as a dependency for just resetting the whole elements across the various different browser, and I have used Google APIs, font APIs. Okay, so this is for icons plus font, and here it is a style CSS and main.js. okay, and let's start with the style CSS. Let's say I have imported a font family. Okay, so as you can see here, and set and just say set this box in the border box. Okay, and so let's start the coding. And first of all, I have to make a container, and okay, let that container width be 414 max, actually max width, max width. Okay, and let's say its border be px solid black. Okay, and let this border radius be 5px. okay, and height be 100bh. okay, now I should start the live server, and yes, as you can see this this box is here. So what I am going to do is I want this in the center. Okay, so for the center I would use margin f auto, and you can see margin left auto means the entire white space has been consumed by the margin. So similarly we can do here for margin right. Auto, and you can see there is a center. This is in the center. Okay, and let's build the header. Oops, and div dot container header. Okay, and let's this container let's say we need some gradients, and I'm going to use Okay. I'm going to paste this gradient, and let's make padding 10px and can we see? Yes. Okay. So now we are going to add the Google font, Google icons. So this Google icons, this have you free for use. Means the whole source code is free. I'm going to use this pen. Okay. And as you can see here, we don't need this one. And let's say I need a class icons color B. FF and padding B. So now let's see. Yes, this is working. You know what? Let's remove this padding for now. We will take care of it. And we need more. Okay. And we are going to select this and paste. Okay, so it's here. Same class for white. And yes, let's get some more icons. Nice. We need this one. We need this one. Okay. And I'm going to make a class ML auto. Margin left auto. And I'm going to include this. Here, okay, why is it not working? Okay, so we have to remove this, and I think so I should make this container header. Display flex. Flex one, okay. I should paste this. Okay, so why was no margin? So it seems like a margin. I cannot work with a margin. Left margins with us. Okay. Heading right B5px. We need the gap. And yes, the gap looks fine. Okay. I need to change this color of UI. Okay, now we'll paste this as it is. And let's see now. Yes. Okay, it's looking fine. And now I need a search bar over here. Oh no, I need a gap here. As in design. Oh, what I'm going to do is ten px and select this white space HR and width B 30px, border radius B 2px, let's say 5px, and black. So I need this to be more. So what I can do is I can right. No, that's too much. And the width. I let the width be 50. Yes. Right. Width be 50px. And now I'm going to build a search bar. Padding 10px, and we are going to add a background color here. I think so. I need some dark texture here. Yes, and the no, I'm okay. I'm going to make it a little bit. So I now need an input. And I'm going to style this. Background color be FF. Once again, we need a Google icons. Square flex. Order radius 5px. Okay. to take info, and we need to get rid of this borders. So what we can do here is import outline bin none, border be none. Let me comment this. I'm going to explain what. So here you can see the net is not visible, but this blue tag is visible. Means the, so whenever we are focused, and now the blue you cannot see. Okay. And let's put some font weight to, let's say, sunred, and let flex be 1. And what happened with the flex 1 is whenever, let me explain you. So flex 1 automatically takes the remaining space in the display flex if the parent element is with the flex. Okay, so now I'm gonna add tune. Okay, and now I need some I need to remove this border. Okay, and that is working. Right. Now I will show the list over here. You know what, make it class, make it ID, because we are going to need that soon. We are not going to need this background color. We are going to need this over. Let me explain that. So plus song. Thumbnail. So this is going to be a thumbnail. And what I'm going to do is make the height 70px, width 70px. Border radius x, for now background color be and gray. I forgot to mean this one. Okay, and I also need a padding over here, so I need to our favorite add padding 10px, and we are going to need an add image here. So item red person B red person and for now I'm going to image add an image. Thanks. So, as you can see, and we need a play button over this. So, what we need to do is add a play icon. I think so. Field one, need the field one. And this is out from here. So what we need to do is play. Okay, we need to build a class play. We need to give the position as absolute. By the way, I need to set the parent as a relative. Okay. So it will consider position absolute. Why it is outside from here? Okay, now this is the thumbnail. What I needed to do was this flash flex. Bottoms. I need to wrap this play. Also need to remove this text align center. And as you can see here, so color should be, and this is white. And now I'm going to add artist details. So pb artist. Let's remove this and see what happens. Okay, remove this here. And we need to make this as a reflex. Sorry, so I need this one, not this one. I need the song. I need to target this one. Okay. Okay, so on this code FF, okay, this seems perfect. Do I think I need to fix the height of it's very 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 big. I think it's too small. No, I think so. 70 was okay. Okay, and for the JavaScript part, we are not need to fetch the JSON. So it's a mock JSON. Basically I have removed it from my Spotify account. It's a mock JSON of the all tracks. Okay, so we are going to use a fetch. Then So we are going to log this response dot tracks. Let's see. Yes, and we have all the tracks. And what we want here is so so I'm going to use this. So I'm using a template string over here, and that's a track within the album. So I'm just fetching that image URL. And by mistake, so what is this for each? This for each method is just a loop we are using. It's a JavaScript inbuilt method for the arrays. And okay, I have by mistake used the const. So you once you are defining a const, you know, you are assigning any value, you cannot change the values. So that's it. We can use let. And what are we going to do is so this is we are going to select this. Okay, and so and as you can see here, list has rendered and this is overflowing. So I have solution for this. First of all, we need to make a margin, and margin and you can see the value. So all these overflowing values, so how can we do it? And we need profile auto. So this is now scrollable. Okay, now we need a scroll width. So there is no scroll for the Google Chrome. We need to add like a scroll. So we need this one because we have to consider browsers. And let's see, let's open the Chrome. So setting the width none and width is equal to 0, the scroll bar has been hidden from Chrome also. Okay, and let's see how it is when it is responsive. We need to now display the name in the song. So we need to check this where I can get the name. So it's a name, another key, album. And let's see what is the error. And now we need to also this songs font size should be, well, so yes, now it's looking good. Now we need the artist. Because one song can have multiple artists, so we have to consider that scenario. This data is like this. So now let's without this, how it is. Okay. Yes. I think so. We need to adjust these heights. Yes, and it's completely so this is actually, this is the mobile view. I have made this a mobile view, and as you can see here, the only part is scrolling. yes, so this is a mobile view of playlist. So my task would be, what if I search some here, you can filter the list, okay, with the help of the JavaScript, of course. And so thank you guys for watching this tutorial.